Let's take a minute to look at different ways you can apologise in a formal situation. Imagine you're in an important meeting at work and you interrupted your boss. To say sorry, you might say, "Sorry, excuse me, pardon me, apologies, I sincerely apologise for interrupting or for the interruption." Because for is a preposition, you can either use a gerund or a noun. Now imagine you're in the same important meeting at work and you give a presentation in front of your boss that is incomplete and full of mistakes. To say sorry, you might say, "I'm afraid I didn't finish the presentation." Don't be confused. Afraid does not mean scared here. It's like sorry, but more formal. And notice that after afraid, we use a full clause or sentence.